the Photo Fit Made Flesh, the Identity Parade round. And for Sean's team, memories from nearly 30 years ago, and for the audience only, a magical pop spell from Pickettywitch, featuring singer Polly Brown with the top five hit, That Same Old Feeling. The places we would go still play the songs we used to know. Yeah, but I still get the same old feeling, tearing at this heart of mine. Oh, telling me that maybe I'm not really over you. So, Sean, Rick and Paul, can you pickety which one of these is Polly Brown? Is it number one, pickety which? Number two, Ipswich. Number three, off switch. Number four, Dimmers, which. Or number five, Whittaker Park.
Heard what they're called?
The bass player was in my band when you were just unheard of. You were just a little... Well, in fact, you were very, very tiny.
I was never a wrestler, though, and get that straight.
Really? Yeah, the bass player from Pickettywitch was in. So you've probably got a head start on the guessing front here.
Well, I don't know her that well.
Right. Actually, I'm the Pickettywitch Finder General.
No, the bass player, we did play in the same band.
Really? What was it? What band?
It's a band called The Spinning Wheel in Ilford in 1969. And then in 1970, he went off. I joined a band called The Strokes, and he went off and joined Pickettywitch. And I did meet everybody once at
Oh, get your pipe and slippers out, Rick. We've got to pick some. He's just sitting there reminiscing. We had a lovely gig in East Anglia once. The rider was fantastic. Turkey sandwiches. I've never seen turkey before.
But unfortunately, even though I met them all, including Polly, there was an unfortunate incident, so I'm afraid I couldn't recognise her.
I reckon you could easily stand up there with them, Rick. You'd look really good in that line. Go on, stand up beside them for a sec. Go on over there, see if we can pick you out. Pick Rick Wakeman out of the ID parade.
Rickety witch.
Sorry.
Welcome to the Rod Stewart Buffet.
I know which one it is.
Which one?
From the arse?
Number three.
Yeah, I'd pick her too if I had the choice. Was it necessarily she was lead singer of the band?
They put their names on there because the floor manager don't know which one it is, so she's got Polly Brown stamped on her backside. You know, it's just on.
Is this the Antiques Roadshow or something? You turn her over, I think you'll find.
I reckon one of your kids might have run away from home by the time you get.
You all live in hope.
I think when you're 40, you should leave home anyway.
Yeah. That's just the youngest. Three or four, go for three.
We'll go for three, yeah.
You're going for number three. So let's see, will the real Polly Brown please step forward? Yay! Ladies and gentlemen, former singer of Pickettywitch and Sweet Dreams, Polly Brown.